Welcome, friends. In this video, we are given a question from the topic of series and sequences. And this question is under the sequence of arithmetic progression, which is EPI. So the question reads, for the sequence 7, 11, 15, 19, find the ninth term. So what does this mean? So it means that we need to find the number on position number 9. So first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. So this is the number that we are required to find. So the first term is given, 7. Then the second term is also given. Then we have our third term up to fourth term. So what is our first step to come up with a number on position number 9? So first we need to look at the number that was added for each term to form the second or the following term. So we need to find a common difference. Now the formula for common difference is a small letter d, which represents common difference, can be found by finding difference between the second and the first, or the third and the second, or the fourth and the third. So the second term is 11 minus 7, giving us 4. Or if we want, we can say third is 15 minus 11, we still get 4. If we want, we can say 19 minus 15, we still get 4. So to simplify, for you to find a common difference, you just have to subtract the second term minus the first term, or the number in front minus the number on the back side. So we move on here. So it means on 7, 4 is added to give us 11. Another 4 is added to give us 15. You add 4, 19. You add 4, 23. Plus 4, 27. Plus 4, 31. Plus 4, 35. Plus 4, 39. So that is our term number 9. Then the other way in which we can find the same answer, we can use the formula. So Tn is equal to A first term plus n minus 1. Then multiply by common difference. N is the number of terms, in our case 9. First term is 7. So 9 minus 1 multiplied by common difference is 4. So we have 7 plus C. Here we get 8 times 4. So if you multiply 8 times 4, we get 32. If you add these two numbers, you get 39 as your final answer. So we are getting the same final answer. Now for the question B, we just need some of the first 16 terms. So we need another terms up to 16, then we add them. Now to simplify that, we are just going to use the formula, sum of n terms is equal to n divided by 2, open brackets, 2 times a plus n minus 1 multiplied by d. So s of how many? 16 terms. So n represents 16 over 2. Then we have 2 times 7. 16 multiply, minus 1 times 4. We can divide 2 into 16, will give us 8. 2 times 7, we have 14. Plus, here we have 15 times 4. So, 8, 14, 15 times 2 is 30, another 30, that is 60. Then if you add 60 plus 14, will give us 74. We can now multiply 8 times 4, will give us 32, we keep the 3. Then 7 times 7 is 49 plus 7, that is 56 plus 3, that is 59. So the final answer is 592. So for more, you can comment in the comment section below.